Hi, this is Vincenzo Natali with David Chen, and I'm here to talk about that horse scene from Hannibal Season 2, Episode 8. You know, when you're directing for television, it's not like making a movie where you are entirely in control of the material. I mean, I'm just handed a script, and I have no idea what the content of the script was going to be. I was just fortunate enough to get this magnificently written episode. I mean, the writing on the show is so beautiful and poetic. And I think what I love about Hannibal, most of all, just as a viewer, is the way it marries the grotesque and the beautiful, you know, the sweet and the sour. It makes for a very delicious meal. Let me tell you, putting a girl on a horse is not that easy. There is a lot of engineering involved, not the least of which is we had to get a girl who'd be willing to go inside a horse with a lot of liquid and a respirator. In terms of putting the girl on the horse, the first thing to do was to actually build a horse because we couldn't use a real horse for obvious reasons. And there's a makeup effects artist named Francois Desjeunet in Toronto who does all of Hannibal's work. And he built a horse from scratch, basically, which is a pretty amazing feat given the time schedule for that kind of thing. And essentially, he built a zipper into the belly of the horse. So when the veterinarian is cutting open these stitches, he's actually unzipping the prosthetic, and then the girl just flopped out. Actually, the most challenging aspect of the scene was hiding her breasts. This being a network show, we couldn't, the worst thing you could possibly show is a nipple. I mean, there's no problem cutting open somebody's chest or, you know, murdering somebody in any number of repulsive ways, but nipples are absolutely verboten. So we had if you watch the scene, you'll see there's a very carefully placed piece of, I don't know what you call it, a birthing sac, obscures the offending piece of anatomy. So for the second horse birth, in fact, I didn't feel like I actually needed to see the person come out of the horse. We're a little bit concerned that it might be like Jim Carrey and Ace Ventura. So we didn't want it to be funny. We just wanted it to be weird and grotesque. So you only really see his hand come out. And actually, some of those shots are done by a very excellent second unit director who does all of the close-up work. So it's not entirely my work. I can't take full credit for it. So when I first read the scene of the girl and the horse, I thought this would be a lot of fun because I've never put a girl in a horse before. And I mean, it's a brilliant conceit from Brian Fuller and his writing team. It's like a Russian Matryoshka doll. And then it actually reflects back on the A story because, in a sense, Will Graham is in a cocoon and Hannibal is slowly transforming him, or believes he's transforming him into something. It's a really cool scene because it's shocking and horrific and grotesque and kind of beautiful. And at the same time, it sort of holds up a mirror to the larger story arc of the series. This is Vincenzo Natali, and I directed episode 8 and 10 of season 2 of Hannibal.